Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Ogre Battle. Alright, we are continuing our fight for Organa. I'm sending Ronnie up here to get some extra levels. These guys keep wanting to attack lands for some reason, I don't know. We got this little guy wandering around who is just, like, psychotically after our hero unit. Lisa might face off against him if he keeps going that way. Is there anything that I want to buy? Nah, not really. Alright, let's go. Ronnie has encountered the... Oh, that witch unit is a flying unit. So I can cross that, the sky. Let's not go for leader. Let's go for strong. Oh, look at all that damage from Ronnie. Oh, I gave Ash a holy weapon, murdering that Cerberus. Boom! One hit point left from that Cerberus up front. That was kind of a waste. But oh well. Can we kill the Valkyrie? 38. One more hit. Oh. Okay. There we go. Thought we were going to not kill it. Levels. Very nice. Lance has encountered the enemy, okay. This could be kind of bad, although Lance does have mages with him, so should be okay-ish. Strong? Yeah, that's fine. Acid Cloud, nice. And... oh. You missed on the mages. That was a mistake. And Charles is going to meet the other witch. Let me go check to see how Canopus is doing strong. You know what I just realized? That's Hermit. Boom. Come on, guys. Okay, one down. Let's go after the other one. Okay, 61, not quite enough to take him out. Dang it. Let's go for weak. Alright. Okay, good. Took out the angels. Well, we still won. That's the important thing. Now we need to use an ethereal flute. Ah, shoot. I was trying to look at Charles before anything happened, and I saw that Canopus stopped moving, so I gotta go deal with him. Yeah, weak. Yeah. Time to kill the witch! Burn the witch! Burn the witch! Well, okay, stabbing's okay, too. Let's see... 6256. Ugh. Ugh. Alright, let's go that way. Alright, going after Lisa. Good. Maybe it was Ellie's unit that stopped moving. Maybe I misread that. I should go take a look. Weak, yeah, weak is fine. He'll probably get bumped back into Canopus, actually, now that I think about it. Look at that piddling damage against our knights. Look at that piddling damage against the Amazon, because I was set to weak. Oh well. Oh, nice. Everyone got some levels. Ah, 5767.
Rawr.
Cannabis has encountered the enemy. Yeah, strong. That's good. Thunder arrow on him. Yeah, Firestorm, not so good against us. Tail, very good against you. Gilbert's equipped with a lightning weapon. Not the best unit to use against them, but I think that's going to toss it right... No, it didn't quite toss him back to Lisa. Ah, disappointing. No, she's still moving. Okay. But you're going after Lisa anyway. Works for me. I don't mind. You missed with your only attacks. Oh. How's that make you feel? Kinda dead, apparently. Kinda dead. Almost feel bad. Found the city Albamink. Liberated the independent city Albamink. I will draw a card from the deck. Judgment! Hey, I used one of those earlier. Nice! Hit points are up. I will keep that card. There are four sky islands above Zetaginia. Organa, where Fenril resides, Muspelm, where Sluice resides, Shiggled, where Fogel resides, and Shangri-La, where Filana resides. Oh, okay. Let us go down here, and here, and then... I actually don't think there's anything on this island here. Let's go up here and there. And I think that's going to be a... Well, not sure if that's actually it, but Ronnie's unit is finished moving. Cannabis is finished moving. You found a Roshian temple. Okay. I'll liberate it later. Uh-oh. Get there first? Yes, we're gonna get there first. Found the city Moyare. Liberated the magic city Moyare. I will draw a card from the deck. Hold the moon card! I think that just set the time back, which is okay. I will keep this card. Rumor is that Fenril betrayed the gods. The gods regret that she helped the humans during the ogre battle. We have a title! Because even after the ogre battle, humans never stopped fighting. Then the gods forbade everyone to help the humans below. Fenril felt sorry for the humans and gave them another chance. Fenril then left Brunhild behind. Fenril went against the order of the gods. She thought the gods were not giving enough trust to the humans. The gods became upset and imprisoned Fenril until the man with the Brunhild appears. Damn it! Well, Fenril's stuck here. Alright, Canopus is definitely going to get there first. And you're going to encounter the enemy. Haha! Maybe I should use a card. Let's see, what could I use? Yeah, I should use one. Use a hermit. Because we can. Have a little lightning, Scarecrow. Yeah, I know, that's not quite the right line. So sue me. What am I set on? Strong? Yeah, strong is fine. Dang it! There is actually a chance that we will, oh, no, no, no. That damage against Gilbert? Not a chance of them losing. Or them winning. Are you going to come after us again? I kind of hope so. Yep, you are. Thank you. Hello, little angel. Time for you to die. Oh, and you too, witch. At least now we won't get stunned. Boom. Nice. A couple levels up there. 62 and 54. Ugh. You're still at a flat 100 on each. Your alignment is not so high. Your alignment is completely in the tank. I think they might have run out of units. Well, in that case, let's go down here. Liberate that. And I believe there is another one here, or maybe, you know, around here somewhere. Not gonna get any money for this, but I'll get a card. Let us send Canopus up over here. See if we can see what's in the enemy base. We liberated the Roshian Temple. Excellent. I'm gonna have to get rid of a card. I think next. Fortune! Reputation is up 1 meter. 1 point. Whatever. I will keep the card. I'll probably get rid of that one.
What is going on with the knight unit which left for Fogel? They're late! I wonder if Fogel and Shigold has fallen into the Empire's evil hand.
Could be.
It could be.
Yep.
We found a Roshian Temple.
Can I liberate it without moving again? Nope. Oh, I did. Good. I'll draw a card from the deck. Priestess card. Not a bad card. Not a great... I have too many cards. Is it better than the... Yeah, the Empress is better than the Priestess. That is right. We will trash...
There should be a chaos gate that leads to Muspelm at the western edge. Slust resides there. He is one of the three knights.
Well, let's go find that after we liberate this Roshian temple. And come up here. Alright, let's see. There are five hidden cities, so... things to liberate. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, okay. So we've gotten everything. Alright, what this probably means that I want to do, though, is... Do I want to take warrant? No, you know what? Warren, go back in. Lisa, go back in. Let's see. Okay, so just a single boss and an iron golem. That's it. That's kind of pathetic. Pretty sure that she can take that unit out easily. So, let's actually send Charles back. Lance could do a good job too because he's got two mages. But I don't know. I think Aisha can do a better job. Ronnie would be okay. Oops, shoot. Wrong place. So we'll wait another day and then go in. Let us move Aisha up here. And Canopus we will send back as well. Aisha's unit has finished moving. Excellent. Yep. I liberate that Roshian temple. I will draw a card from the deck. Pull the Hierophant card. Alignment is up 2 points. I will keep that card. I'll throw out a card. I have just one fool. Moon is good. What is... Hierophant, I think, puts people to sleep. So let's ditch the fool card. That's fine. Oh, I found an item. Another Sword of Heroes.
Welcome to Organa. We've been waiting for you. Now, hurry up and get rid of the Empire, you barbarians!
Well, you bite me then, you jerk. How good is the Sword of Heroes again? Shigold Sword! Oh, that's great. Edit units. Let's see. Who could I give the sword to? Let's see, Flame Flail, Strength plus 4, yeah, that's, That's fine. Yes, yes. Where is the... It should be right around here. Yep, turn lands. Congratulations, you found a Chaos Gate. There we go. Weren't we right over that spot? Go up right there. Alright, now let's just wait. Wait for a day to pass. Should go pretty quickly. And then we'll take on the boss. And how much to do when we're waiting for money to roll in? The sun rises awfully fast. It really does. Boom! So much money. Okay. Aisha! Go and take on the boss. Aisha's unit has encountered the enemy.
How dare you rebel against Master Rashidi? You earthly savage, take my sword!
Oh, well, if you're gonna give it to me, okay. What are the stats on it?
Fight it out.
Oh. You meant take it inside her chest. I'll pass. Let's go ahead and blow a card. Let's blow a justice. Seems to be one of my rarer damaging ones. Ooh. I actually did not quite mean to kill the golem, but... Oh, jeez. I didn't need to do that. And she killed herself. I'm getting in that habit here.
What happened to me? Who are you? I remember Rashidi appeared. Then, I guess I was charmed by Rashidi. My soul was saved by you. Thank you. I see you are blessed by the gods. I can tell. You are worthy to receive the help from the three knights. I will help you.
Oh, well, thank you. Congratulations, you liberated Organa! Let's have some fireworks!
Yay! But the princess is in another castle.
Maybe I should put Slust in that party. Another 30,000 goth. Alright, let's go ahead and save the game again. I love the sprites. I love those little sprites. They're so cute. Alright, let's jump back in. All we have is, the city of Molyneux now. That'll be our next destination. But, let's go ahead and visit all of the towns again. There. There we go.
Thank you for saving Organa. Please accept this box of salvation as our gift to you.
Oh, thank you. I have no idea what that does.
The box that could not be opened. Holy light resides inside.
I honestly have no idea what that does. I don't think you can use it. No, we saved right outside. We can come back in. Alright, nothing there. Nothing there. Okay. Nothing there. So those might just be items to sell. That looks like it. Yeah, those can be sold for money. The Book of the Dead, I think, is used for something. Yeah, I think we had that one already.
Thank you for saving Organa.
I think I mentioned in an earlier episode that the Chaos Gate here would lead to the next island, but I was wrong. Yeah, is that all you guys are going to say?
There are four islands.
Oh, I've already done this one. Dang it, guys, have new comments.
You Earthlings impressed me.
No, really?
Yeah, I don't exactly believe you. Just saying.
Rumor is it that Fenril betrayed the gods. The gods regret that she helped...
Oh, no, we read this one already as well. Stop giving me the same messages. I'd actually rather them say, thank you for saving us kind of thing, rather than...
Why don't you come up to the Sky Island and forget about the world below? It's nice up here!
No? I kind of need to save everyone. Let's go fly over here. Just, I don't think anything is there. But it's like too neat a little thing for them to not have done anything with, it seems like. Although I kind of suspect that they did nothing with it. In fact, I'm almost certain.
Well, Knight Fenril is gone. We, the Knights of Organa, will protect the Sky Island.
Good for you. Yep, nothing there.
I saw a huge metal statue of a golem by the river. I wonder if that is an iron golem made by gods in the old days. Iron golem's only weakness is against fire. He will be very useful for you.
Except it's not just fire that he takes a lot of damage from. It's pretty much all magic. So he's kind of crappy. And fire for an iron golem? They have not read Dungeons & Dragons, have they? I'll just pay some extra money. It's just 4,000. Whatever.
You'll find a Russian temple by going all the way to the east. The monk there has a real short memory. He even forgets what his belief is. A weird old monk, but he bakes a great cake.
Did I not go there? I went there. Maybe I need to hear that first. I do want that cake. Cakey Jessica? Return a map. Where do I want to go for that? Let's see. Let me check. What map is it on? It is Diaspola. I need to go back to Diaspola. Was that here? Yes. City was she in? Up here, I think? I actually might not be able to get it yet. Okay, no, I can't get it yet. Okay. That is part of the Zodiac Stones thing that they're talking about, but I can't do any of that yet. I had to do something else to trigger it. Let's go into our edit screen. Can anyone change class? Hey, Lance can become a paladin. Yes. Look at how shiny and golden he is now. Oops. Not too far. Okay, Fenril, level 17 Dragoon. Pretty good. And Borkos the Gold Dragon. Kinda don't need my Silver Dragon anymore, actually. I like the Gold Dragon. Yeah, I don't really need Italos anymore. But let's go ahead and remove character. Go ahead and do that. Oops, not too far again.